If you didn't know that you can make sushi out of an ice cube tray, well, I'm here to show you how to do it.
All you do is add some plastic wrap, add your favorite thinly sliced sushi fillings, then add sushi rice and flip over.
Carefully remove the tray and the wrap, and then I top mine with a homemade spicy mayo and some crunchy onions.